Welcome back to Coin Sense and Nonsense.
Today, it's a box of half dollars.
Let's see, I've already opened it just to kind of alleviate some of the drama. Plus, I cheated the other day. I had to check and see if there was any silver enders, but I didn't see any, so let's bust them out of here and check them.
All right, so we got them out of the box. And we didn't check for enders. We were too busy designing shit here. So let's get into it.
All right, so far we got some NIFCs. This seems to be like the 2013 box. And I haven't really been keeping NIFCs all that often. So we got this many left, and usually, you know, if you've been watching my channel, I probably have something in my hand, especially if it's as shaky as it is right now. I want to say that, thank goodness, this design finally paid off. I've been making the same design now for like 4 videos. All right, so we got them out of the box, and we're ready to go. Alright, so we got everyone out of the box, and no enders this time. Let's get into it.
And so now we finally got something. Well, we better have something after all that. Shit. Ah, 69, so that's cool. At least we broke the ice. Alright, well, it's been pretty quiet. I've still just got those NIFCs, the 169 and that left. But, we think, do we have something? Ah, yes we do. 68, that's cool, we're counting down. I like it. We could go for a 70, but I won't be begging. So, or we could go to jump right over to 64. I'd be happy with that too. Oh, just shut up and open some more roll. All
right. So we got that left. Still the same NIFC count. And what a shame, because we've been digging deeper, right? We're going back in time. We don't care about the NIFCs. And I won't even scold myself. I didn't miss an ender because I didn't check for enders. But there's another 69. Ah, yes. So there's 2 of those. 3 silvers for the box.
Starting to heat up. Heating up. Oh, shit, now I've done it. Well, that's it for that box, and the only thing heating up is the room temperature in here. I closed the back door because I don't want the neighbors to hear all the clanking of the coins and stuff, and in this day and age of tell on your neighbor, COVID, whatever, someone's going to think I'm running a casino or something here. So, are we satisfied with 3? Yes, we are. And are we going to keep those? Most likely not. So, if anyone needs NIFCs or whatever, I'm going to throw these back. But if people have a want for NIFCs, leave something in the comments and I'll save aside some for you or whatever. Let's do another box. I don't think that was very satisfying there. I kind of pre-opened this one as well. And let's hope there's 3 more at least.
All right. So we got everyone out of the box. I don't have no idea what this design is. It's just out of the box. So let's hope there's some silver. All right. Well, that was rather rude. I don't think that's right at all. We had one more
2013, and who really cares? Like I say, I'm going to throw back the NIFCs. So all we had was junk. We threw everything back. So I didn't put away the other ones from the previous box. I had a 68 and 2 69s. So at least we can do some guardhouse maintenance here. Right? Oh, it's not ready for that one yet, is it?
Yeah, it is 68. Oh, no, it's not. That's the 67 extra one. Here we go. We're sideways, so forgive me. So there's a 68. And we have a 69. And I got two more of those. So, not bad. I'll take it. Free silver, even though 40%, still silver. So, oh, and get rid of that. So, I thank you so much for watching Coin Sense and Nonsense. And until next time, bye. Bye.